Okay, I'm so excited. So I finally got this to work. So as you can see, we're playing Black Desert. This is my first time playing this game. I've never played it, but I saw Fever, F-E-V-I-R. Anyway, his YouTube icon is like, is a broccoli on a fork. Recently, I saw him, so I decided, okay, I'm going to play this game. But it took me like an hour to set up how to record this. Turns out, the DPI scaling feature in Windows 8 messed it up. Like, this is just so WTF, this feature. It's like, it messed everything up. I'm going to turn down the BGM volume just to avoid getting sued. Okay. So, I've never played this game. Everything I do here will be new to me. What I'm trying to say, I'm just trying to record my like first impression. By the way, did you see this? If I move it up, it wraps. Personally, I think this is pretty fucked up. Okay. I've decided I'm going to do wizard because I went through all this and then I thought, okay, I'm going to record myself playing this game. That's why, because anyway, I can choose a this is a sign. It's like a astrology thing. I really hate that, but I'm just going to choose hammer, key, and goblin. Oh, this is not real signs. This is like game signs. Okay. Lakuda. Oh, this is camels. This is ship. I'm going to choose ship. I don't know what this does. Okay. Oh, this is my name, by the way. Customize things. UI, okay. I'm going to just... Did you see that when I clicked this? Wait, can I show it again? No? Okay, anyway. I'm just going to enter something random. This is the name I always use. Okay, there we go. Looks like Gandalf. You shall not pass! Okay, anyway. Okay, so this is like how blurry things get when you got hit. I'm just going to do normal. Okay. Camera, whatever. This is some like cameras related things. How to do that. So this is like auto, it's like pass guide. So if you click somewhere on the map, would you like to show nothing? Would you like show arrays? Would you like some glowing effects? And would you like some... navigation character? Anyway, I'm going to choose this one. Oh, that's the default. And game graphics, I'm going to choose middle because I'm not sure. I'm doing this on my new computer. I'm not quite sure about its specs yet. So just to avoid everything gets blown up. That's interesting. This is Village on Obia. Obia. Anyway, as you can see, it's in Japanese because I'm playing this from Japan, and that's Oh, I can move this. Okay. Did it just move without me? It just moved? Okay, I think it just moved automatically. Anyway, as you can see, this is a loading bar and it's loading. We're just going to wait a while. Just waiting. Anytime you can just start the game if you're ready. Okay. I think it's starting. Okay, everything got white, and then there's opening cinematics. Okay. That looks like a vault! That looks like a vault door! Okay. Graphics. rest! Man, it's like... Sure. But compared to like Skyrim, which is like a couple years ago, like... not so impressive. What kind of view distance? What's the point of the opening cinematics? Are you telling a story? Is there a story of something? Yaku Koni is item hunt by smoke. What? It just say literally translate to if because you booked this game, we now sell you something additionally. So you're like, I have an additional option to pay. And this is just so annoying. It's trying to talk. Okay, I'm going to translate. You are necessary, it's saying. Apparently it's giving me some silver pieces. 6 million silver pieces. From there. Okay, this is my character. My character is fainting. Maybe he's got summoned into a weird world from Lord of the Ring world. Okay, can I control? Oh yes, I can control. Okay. Okay, the black thing is saying, okay, good. I see you wake up there. You can move. Do you forget our contract? As in like sign a contract with. Oh, I like how my character is moving slow. It's like it feels like okay, I'm not feeling comfortable. So, and you can press shift to run, but it's running really slow. And okay, my character is weak. We got that. Okay. So it's saying, you and me, you can just think of our things. Humans are kind of troublesome to us. They have a lot of troublesome things. Yeah. I'm translating a second language to I'm translating my third language to my second language. Sometimes it doesn't work very well. Okay. So I'm just clicking things. It says some place, some village. Okay, are you waking? You just open your eyes. Are you okay? Okay, I'm just going to wait until you get ready. This is called Olubia Village. And do you know this place? It's like, are you getting troubled for not getting used to it? Before that, soldiers are gathered around. We are afraid they are. Okay. Everything is just so out of context. I don't know. Okay, there's a bunch of soldiers. Hey, you got narrations in actual Japanese. Alright, so there's a light pillar showing you target and attack! I can attack! Let me try to attack this person. Okay, doesn't work. If I want to... Oh my god, this translation is terrible. So it says if I want to interact in the technical term, I don't know how to. If you would like to have discourse with this NPC, please press R key. That's how it sounds like in English. Sorry, it's in Japanese, you cannot understand, but whatever. That's the point. I have no idea. Oh, I see what this is about. So apparently some people are allowed to broadcast their auction house posting onto the entire server. That's what I'm getting here. So some people are selling things for 6 million silvers. It's like some longbow rebuilt. Longbow. Okay. Anyway, he's talking some gibberish. He think it's better to judge people based on their effort rather than their talent by born or whatever. Thing. Okay, so you just fainted. How are you feeling? You don't look good. That's what he's saying. And but don't worry, everyone here are nice. Okay, that's good to know. Okay, just finish a test. okay? You want to go on an adventure? We don't really recommend that, but that's what I paid for. I actually didn't pay anything for this game, but not what I paid my time for. Okay, so you don't look well, first drink a potion. I think it's giving me a potion. Okay, and this is like a general option you have. Okay, so you need some knowledge to actually converse this NPC. That's interesting to know. Let's exit. Okay, I think I have to drink a potion. Let's press I for inventory. Okay, right click to drink a potion. Okay, I think my character is feeling much better. Let me try to run around. Okay. This is pretty fast for a wizard. Here, what's next? What does it say? Press R to converse NPC. How's the potion feel? I feel very good. I feel awesome. You are a precious visitor for this small village. Okay, thank you. If you want, you can start with the basics. What? Okay, it's like a tutorial, I guess. So villagers here like your help, and you can also talk to the village leader. Oh, you can ask them for help. They don't want your help, you want their help. Anyway, go talk to some villagers, and we have this LA keys. Thank you. Thank you. I'm master at playing MMORPGs. How do I turn this off? Okay. Thank you for unnecessary information. Great.
2つのボタンを切り替えながら活用することで、より簡単で楽な移動ができます。
Dude, I don't use navigation guide. You seems to not get this. We expert players hate navigation guides. Because it makes the game, it doesn't feel like you're actually controlling your character. Just something to make the game faster. Look at the hair is just
really cold.
They are talking about some monsters, I think. They are being threatened by some monsters, and the village leader on the left is trying to hire some adventurers.
Oh, so his grandchild has some nightmares.
And they're talking about some ancient people stone. I don't know. It all went so fast for translating. Okay.
So,
he's saying you are a stranger. Where you came from? Are you came from somewhere else?
Okay.
Oh, you are in an adventure. Okay, but you don't look so confident in yourself. That's what he's saying. And he said, "Don't worry. We also." I also used to be in an adventure until I took a shot in the knee. I totally had the shot in the knee part, but anyway, you have to be confident with yourself. There's an adventure in our village called Eden, and we first saw he's just a nobody, but apparently he's quite famous. And Hideo-kun. So he got something from something, and the second something, it's a lady that's like in a good family, in a prestigious family, and the lady went to see him, and the lady apparently has something to do with me. He want to talk to me. Okay, so let's talk to
him. Okay.
Oh, it's that way. Okay, that's close. Oh, this is a lady. Okay, this is Eden. Let's talk to him.
Okay.
Oh my god, voice over in Japanese. That's okay. Sounds pretty professional. They're talking about some ancient relics. But she's not very confident. And he has some ancient language expert there helping him.
ジャレット姫様の前です。
礼儀
を尽くしてください。残念ながらことの重大さに比べ、あなたを信頼することは難しいです。
Apparently, they are now trusting this Eden person.
それなら、この宝石はバレンシアの遺跡で発見したものです。
Eden showed him.
皇室でも認定された古代の遺跡です。
Look at the animation. Look at how the stone moves.
金鉱の宝石ではないか。
That's ridiculous.
闇の力を封じるという。これを実際に見
られると。Anyway, he's showing off, so they would trust him.
ジョルダイン教はこういうものをお探しなのかな。わかった。古代人の石室調査をお前に任せよう。
So we are going to give you this job.
私の兵があんたを石室へと案内するはずさ。
I'm going to give you half a month and you can command my soldiers. Apparently she have soldiers.
君をここに導いたのは運命なんだな。
Okay. So he just talked to me about, okay, she's kind of high maintenance, and he's glad to meet me, and he's Eden. So he said about villagers, okay. He's being humble. He says he's not really that good adventurer. He's just, yeah. Anyway, so that's beyond my Japanese level, but I think it's doing something literature.Because this is like another life, this is like karma, and it's like something nice to meet you, I guess. So I'd like to meet you again, that's what he said. Maybe sometime, see you somewhere else. Okay. He says, I'm not sure, is there anything I can help if you don't like adventuring? Maybe it feels boring. But if you want to go out, you can talk to the skill trainer. Okay, so this is a tutorial! This is a tutorial. Okay, let's continue. There's a There's a skill trainer in this village, and he knows something that's going to help. Okay, so that's the quest. Let's go.
This is Eden.
This way. A jump! Oh, it's sad. My character couldn't jump over the object. Okay, there we go. Jump! Nope. Okay, anyway. I like how my character just got bumped into something. I don't like how it's getting stuck on this. Like, you can just move, slide my character. Just slide it. Ugh.Anyway, okay, let's talk. Ben Luendo. Okay, so this is a person's name. His name is. He's complaining about the guard captain about drinking things. Drinking alcohol, I think. He's not sure that person's serious or just want to drink. Oh, it says continue. That's interesting. Thank you for having some English in a bunch of Japanese. And this thing is getting so fucking annoying. Okay, where you came from, you look tired. Okay, have some aura. Did you learn dark magic? No, I don't have no idea what magic is. Okay, so you can hear something about from the... Okay. So he used to learn some magic when he's young. He says it's easy to use some basic magic.Maybe this magic is going to help. Maybe you should learn this magic. Okay, so I'm a professional wizard, but I have to start from the basic. Oh, there's my mouse. I can shut him up. Shut her up. Sorry for being sexist. Spell point fireball. I cannot learn this skill. I cannot learn other skills. I can only learn this skill. Thanks for offering so much choice.You can use this to shoot fireball. Apparently it's an AoE. You can hit at most 4 target damage. Okay, 300% damage. And there's a burning effect, and there's knockdown, and player will be getting stuck for while, but not, won't be knocked down. And, if they are on horse, everyone's getting knocked down. Anyway, so this is like a PvP skill, that's why, I guess. And apparently there's a thing. You have to do a key combination, press down and left click to use a skill, apparently.
Let's play this,
see how it works. Okay, so that's a basic magic. But if you use it well, it's going to be very useful. And now he's asking me to do some extra practice, but go fight some scarecrows, I guess. Okay, so you just go ahead, practice. Talk about engaging. I think, did I do that? Left click. Okay. See, my guiding character says you are an idiot, but you should keep pressing buttons. Yeah, I know that. Apparently, so my right click is a magic thing. My left click is physical. So if I press S and left click... Oh, it does this. This fire thing. Oh, that's interesting. S and S left click. Oh, I need to have to confess. What does this do? I have no idea what this bar reading counting down does. Okay, maybe I need to wait until the end of that. So now I'm not pressing any keys, but the bar is still going. So what happened if I wait? Oh, okay. I think maybe it's charging. I'm trying my best for some. Oh, I need to press F key. So F key gave me another skill. It's called an helping skill, but I'm not sure how this is helping. Okay, I finished the quest. Let's talk to the person. Okay, so he thinks I do have the talent in the art. That's of course. I'm a professional wizard. Okay, so that's the end. Oh, I can learn skills? Okay, I don't have any skills I have to learn. Okay, and the black thing is showing and being weird again. He's saying you have to trust only me. If you press slash, you can call me, okay? This button says you are so annoying. Bug. Some kind of bug. He's being okay. So you're getting bored of this? You want to be stronger? He's saying this. Apparently it's like some dark force trying to seduce me into doing bad things. Okay. So there's annoying something something bug that I just called this person exists in the front of the village. And if you want to go on a journey, you maybe want to just get used to combat on them using them as target practice. Anyway, so that's the end. Let's go and do the killing quest. Murder some stuff. Yes. Shut up. Thank you for your cooperation. Let's run. Apparently I have a stamina bar. As a wither, my stamina bar is quite short. I don't have a lot of stamina, that's a Chinese expression. Anyway, so apparently there's a Okay. What? Just... Okay. So everything's getting dark, but there are things attacking me. Okay, so he says... He wants to give me something. So press this key and he's going to give me something. So he says, are they too weak? You want something stronger? But there's a lot of things you still don't know, like where is here, who am I? And so maybe you should start looking by that. You should start looking from weakest person. I have no idea. Anyway, so I got another quest. I can loot this. Okay, R. Okay, I think I just looted something. And it's guiding me to that place. Oh, so this is a PvP zone, apparently. Wait. Nope. Sure, go then jump high. Apparently this is a level 5 enemy I have to defeat. It's called that's interesting. I have to defeat this enemy. Okay. Attack. 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 Okay. That was easy. I don't think I actually did anything, like anything smart. I don't think I haven't learned anything about controlling my character. Apparently the dark... Okay, he wants to talk to me again, the black thing. Oh, that's expensive, 22 million silver. Okay, so finish the quest. And yeah, he's commenting on how easy this is. Yeah, sure. Okay, I have to choose a reward, of course, as a wizard. I'm going to choose mana potion, health potion. Anyway, so if you... He's saying if you fight them only once, there's no way you're going to enter them deep. So apparently there's going to be some green from here. So if you get knowledge from these things, you are going to know their weakness. You will find out their weakness. So let's fight some more. Which, by the way, that was fast. That was very fast to kill things. Just one strike. I mean, it's actually kind of boring at this stage. Because if just one strike. Because I feel I'm not practicing combat. Okay, I think I just finished. I killed enough. Okay. Finish the quest. Here we go. Okay, so there's something there that's sleepy. Let's go do something to them. Okay. Oh, it's some fox. It's a new place called the Wolf Village. No, not Wolf Village. Wolf Hills. Anyway, there's a bunch of... did I just got stuck on small stone? Oh, it's actually a fox. Let's kill the fox. The only good fox is a dead fox. Okay, anyway, just finish the quest. That was fast. Let's see what the dark thing have to say. It seems you're out of breath. I'm not out of breath. Oh, I still have to choose. Anyway. He's saying those fox are annoying, so that's why we have to punish them. He says, why are you so so weak that you forgot how to combat. He said, you used to be really, really strong. Let me help you to remember that. So he says, just follow what I did and you can... He's going to remind me how to fight. I guess I'm going to take this because I still don't know how to fight. Anyway. So he wants me to kill some wolf and then try to combine skills. Try that. I have no idea. So he wants me to left click and then press F, which are two different skills apparently. Wait. Okay, I think I did that. Wait, y'all. Let me try this again. No, I'm pressing the wrong button. Okay, there we go. And the thing's still alive. Okay. There's a lot of notice that's blocking everything, and I have no idea what I have to do. Okay. Let me just summon the dark summon. Okay. So he was like, why your clothes is all red? Did you got bitten? No, I don't. Professional player does not get bitten. It's all their plot. Anyway, so the thing is, you're getting well. And the human are very... He's talking about... This guy is talking about other humans. They are very being nice to you. What are they trying to do to you underneath that? There's an imp. He doesn't have hand, but he doesn't know how to. Huh? Sense you must make. Anyway, so I have to kill some imp. Okay. Oh, that's easy. Can I have some more engaging targets? So you have to use a fireball. Fireball deals much higher damage than just hitting them with your staff. I mean, yeah, so of course, because you're a wizard. Anyway, I'm just finishing to loot. He wants me to go somewhere else, I think. Oh, that looks like some trap has killed him. Nice guy. Just 6 gold? Wait. Is the currency silver? 6 silver. Oh. Anyway, let's talk to the thing. And see what happens. Ah. By the way, the language he's speaking, this little thing, I have no idea why I call it he, it, is speaking, does not make any sense. I don't think it's Japanese or Korean or anything. Okay, so he says, if you follow me, you'll get strong. So he... So now let's try something more stronger enemies. So you have to rob the imps out of their equipment, and then you will get strong and they will be weak. Which is just terrible translation. It's literally terrible translation, because even me, who doesn't really have any experience in Japanese writing, can tell. It's just terrible translation. Okay, did I get any equipment? Let me have a look. Okay, I've got some rough stone, some wooden things, some things. These are all junk, apparently. You have to sell them. Lantern. I've got a lantern. I don't think this is something used to fight. Anyway, so they're just asking me to find things. Oh, I can keep using this? I can keep pressing? Oh, that's interesting. That's my right-click attack. So I finished part of it. I still have to kill him. Yes, I'm glad to know my fireball has an extraordinary range of explosion. It can kill like an enemy that far. I think what's nice here is that skill is bind to a certain key pressing. So basically I have to press S and left click to use a fireball. I guess this is somehow better than just pressing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It takes some time to get used to, but you know, after you get used to it, it's more like in character, it's more natural to do. Let's turn in the quest. It's saying, you have killed a lot of imps, but what do you feel about dying? The idea of dying in general. I'm not sure if this intended or just terrible translation. So those imps got their power from somewhere. Just like my dark aura, there's something that imp depends their lives on. And I got the next quest. So it's saying destroy their talisman or charm or whatever. Oh, these objects, okay. Destroy. Destroy. Oh, I just finished? That's fast. Apparently that's just a lingua franca laughing. Anyway, imp is da. So imp have home. And that's where they got their power, like just like human got homes. No, the place imps got power are like homes to humans. And the black saint says, I have place like home. I used to have. That's a past tense. But now, it just... Is this even Japanese? I think this small tsu should be here. Anyway, so he says that it says that memory is pretty weak now. It's quite a long time ago. So there's the imp from Steel Tribe. He's wondering why they are called Steel. Are they stronger than normal imp? So if you kill them, can you be Steel player name? Okay, fine. I think I just got weapon chest. Let's open the thing. I got a staff that have more power. Okay. They do look stronger. stuff? Did they drop anything? They didn't seem to drop anything. Oh, apparently I can kill that big rock thing. Anyway, just need to kill more stuff. Fireball! And there's something behind. Fireball! Okay. And I need to kill just a little bit more. Oh, that's a lot. Let's kill them all. I die! Okay. And I still have to kill even more, but just a little bit. Okay. Okay, finished. Just looting stuff. It'd be nice if there's an auto-loot option. Let me see if I can find- Oh my god, that's hell of a menu! Game system. I don't think there is. Anyway, let's talk to the dark spirit. Okay, so he was like being really young demo, and like, oh, they have steel in their name, we thought they are strong, but huh, they were just so weak. So maybe we don't add steel. Anyway. I wonder whether the English translation is just as terrible. Okay, so did you see that big rock? That's the dark. It's a steel imps build the thing. And maybe we should destroy the mountain. Okay. No, not the mountain, small giant rock thing. Apparently, that's the thing. I'm just attacking the thing. Let me try fireball. Fireball is much better. For some reason there's more? I don't know. Let's go here. Oh, this one! I saw it's a large one. Fireball! Oh, I'm glad to know I can attack enemy behind me. Let's make... Oh, what did I just... That looks beautiful. That looks awesome. Anyway, time to talk to the thing. Okay, let's get some mana potion. Okay, so here's talking about there are some more things to burn. I'm just not going to try because I'm not getting immersed anymore. Because it's just killing things, killing things, killing things. Okay, nice action. I wish I can jump like over a fence like the Witcher did. And just flip through. Just feels much smoother if I can do that. Huh. There's a guy in here. Let's talk to him. So he's asking where you're going.
Okay.
So this is like an adventure button. Just turn this place as a base or something. What did I just do? have no idea what this does. But apparently, according to the thing, I have to go this way. I wonder why I got that way. He says if you press tab, you can. Oh, I did move faster. So you have a combat mode and non-combat mode. Yes. Makes sense. Oh, this is not a PvP zone, this is just combat zone, that's what it's saying. There is a mobs in it, that's what it's saying. I thought it was PvP zone. Anyway, it's guiding me to here, and apparently this is kind of some guard camp. Okay, so what do I do from here? There's some white boxes. Hey, hello. Kill you? Nope. Oh, there's a question mark. Let's talk to the question mark. Oh, hello, goblin and some small hat wearing. Oh, I can do first person. Let's do first person. It's much more immersive. I cannot see their face. There's maybe some small elves. Anyway, let's talk to the thing.
Okami wa kohaku nai desu.
Oh, that's Japanese. Okay, so he's got scared. He saw that I'm an imp. He's gathering some herbs and have no idea what happens. Apparently he's assaulted. Okay, so what do we... What should I do? Oh, we quit
this thing?
Did it work? I have no idea what these things are. Everything just seems lost. Let me see if I have a quest log or something. Okay, self introduction. Titles. Calendar, and these are some achievements you can get reward from. Apparently you can go to that cafe to do things. L, that's some life skills. You can learn skills from here. That's character customization, friend list, map. That's mailbox. I have no idea what that says. Oh, that's my knowledge, apparently. There's a knowledge system. That's no idea what this is. I'm just pressing everything to see if anything guides me. Nope. Okay, so let me just read the quest. It says, discover Western Guard Camp. So I have to talk to a person called Jeremy. And this person is not called Jeremy, so that's the wrong place to go. Let me see, maybe there's a quest. Okay, this looks quest. Okay. So it's that way. And let's go that way. Yeah. Just growing, worshipping their idols. And unrealistic because they don't really have like some kind of society, something to do, and they doesn't appear to be bothered by me just appearing onto their territory, killing things. Just don't care. Can I swim, maybe? Yeah, I can swim. Can't go down, no, cannot go down. Swim rather slowly. And there's just some advertisement on top of the screen. I seriously questioned the person who's trying to...
Okay,
so they're new camp. We have a lot of things to do. Let me record your name. And we are like... I have no idea how to translate that. Anyway, so there's a bunch of imp troubling them. So maybe he wants me to kill some imp. Okay, did you talk to the captain? If you want to talk to the captain, you have to talk to someone else. I'm talking to the person I have to talk before I talk to the captain. And apparently there's a quest thing. Oh, this is a weapon merchant, but this guy have an actually Japanese game, a Japanese name. And he chose the full name as his family name, which is awkward. Anyway, let's talk to... Why do I do that? Is this the first time you're here? Don't get into trouble. Anyway, so he can talk to me. There's some quest. Let's talk to... Okay, Klaus. So there's a person that's in pain called Klaus. Oh, that's his name. Hello there. New one, that's you. And if he... Well, for me, everyone's new. Are you feeling uncomfortable? Okay. So I couldn't get into combat. That's why I feel terrible. Really? Anyway, so he's used to be famous, apparently, and he now just be a weapon merchant. And, but he's willing to take it for the team. Anyway, but there's weird monsters near the camp. Okay, so this is just a murder. It's asking me to kill two wolves. Is this the place? No? Yes? Oh, this is... Is this the person? Yes, this is the person. Hello. You have an interesting face. You have an interesting hair motion. Apparently your hair appears to be attached to your clothes. I have no idea who did this, but if I know, I'll fire the person immediately. Anyway, let's just continue. There's a bunch of soldiers getting injured. We have to do our best. We know there's a bunch of new adventurers, but if there's a lot of people getting injured, we cannot welcome you and get time to welcome you. That's just awkward translation. Oh! So this is like a courier quest. I'm just choosing reward after talking to the person. Anyway, so there's a new quest from the guy. And, okay, he think war is stupid. She think war is stupid. Apparently it's not about, like, the gender. The gender of the NPC is irrelevant. I tend to refer everything as he. Anyway. Okay, did you see, you want to see the captain? Well, captain is really against the war. No. Oh, okay. Sorry. So he's on the opposite. He's in the camp on the opposite. Against the war. Okay. Anyway. But you want to talk to some guy called Armstrong, because before talking to someone prestigious, you have to follow some order. Okay, he wants me to talk to him. She's referring to the girl we met near the village leader. That's like a long time ago to me. Sorry for touching the mic. She got medicine from the girl we just met. He came from a village and he's borrowing me a gun. Withers does not use guns. Okay, I cannot do that. Anyway. Apparently this guy, oh, there it is. There it is.
Armstrong.
He trained skills, but he also used some sword. Sword is not skill? Okay, anyway. Train skills. Freeze. Okay. And, there's a lot of skill, but not enough skill point. Interesting, let's choose. This is dodging. This is recovering health. This is make you cast spells faster, 0.5%. Yeah. Okay, magic roll, that's an attack skill. Okay. Looks like a close combat. Magic shield. That's interesting. I should probably have this. I can do cast master level 2. That's like 5% at the end, so you have 5% at here. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So there's 12% total. Well, it never harmed to learn some passive skills. Anyway, let's go do the next thing. There's a bunch of question marks. Apparently this guy has some thing. Let's talk
to him.
Okay, he's welcoming me.
I'm Samuel.
Doesn't really have any quest, it's just maybe you get knowledge or something for that. And the quest trackers point me to the killing quest. Oh, look at that, there's a bunch of people walking. Wait. Oh, wolves. Ready to get burned. Gosh! Fireball! And that was easy. I think I interacted with the wrong thing.
冒険者のようだな。
Okay, finish. That's it? Oh, it allows me to expand my bag. Okay, one slot, just one slot. This is an earring. This is an armor. They have the same stats. This have the same stats as my current. There's a weapon thing. There's a dagger. Apparently, I can equip a dagger and a staff. That's interesting. I guess as a wizard, you're kind of have a conflict character between the warlock, a priest, and a mage. If you're talking World of Warcraft. Anyway, let's converse the thing. There's something on the parchment. Okay, read. There's a bunch of stuff written in here. Okay. Was talking to the wrong thing. That's the captain.
インプ隊長がもう一人いると言ったんです。リトルノーズが話してくれました。
The goblins is getting very panicking.
どのあたりだ。
Because there's imp.
洞窟。インプの洞窟です。
There's an imp cave.
待機中です。
And there's a.
北東側か。
So.
君も一緒に行って
くれ。They have bunch of soldiers. That's.
隊長が二人だなんて。
Going to the cave.
容易ではなさそうだな。
Oh, there's a goblin captain, two goblin captains, so he's saying that pose a threat to the mission or something. I think I've just fancified the dialogue.
ここの者は皆、こんな老いぼれ隊長にすがっている。わしの命よりも大事な者たちだ。
Okay, so there's something with that girl
from the village, the
fancy family.
信用できないものだ。
Anyway, so just maybe some story.Oh, hello, Darkson. There's a quest from the person. Wither combat mana absorb. Armstrong was like... Apparently Armstrong has something to do with my memories, okay? So maybe he has something, some information with my skill. Let's go to the person. Let's go to the person.
人生の前世紀に執着した。
Is this book helping? And I
良いスキルを学ぶこと。
Let's see. Oh, hello, Darkson. You have to talk again. I thought I just have to use a book. Anyway. Okay. Well, you got strong now, but not everything is easy like this.So now I try some more difficult combos. Just follow me. And there's another quest. There's so strong aura south of the camp. Something nice, but maybe also dangerous. So, you wanna go? Maybe? Yes? No? Okay, let's go. So now let's...first, practice some combo. Shift left click, S left click, left click. Shift left click, S left click, left click! Okay, interesting. So the first one is mana absorb, which happened in both kanji and katakana, which means their translation is inconsistent and shit. Let's try this again.Shift left click, S left click, and left click. Okay. And the wolf is still alive. Oh, it's dead. Apparently red means I don't know how to explain this. So normally, in like Hellspawn in World of Warcraft, green means there's health left, and black means there's no health, but in this game, red means there's no health left. Anyway, I hope that's clear. I've done practicing the same. And need to talk to the dark spirit. Let's do the next thing. Oh! Oh my god. This looks realistic. This looks quite realistic. Apparently the girl we saw in the village is also here. We need to talk to the girl. She's complaining about there's no fancy things for her fancy habits. she's complaining about the food. I think she's a tsundere character.
Anyway.
She's introducing what do you want? There's a cave? Maybe there's a... Are you interested in the stone cave thing? Apparently she wants something from the stone cave thing. Anyway, so there's a quest. You came in good timing. We are about to send soldiers to the stone cave. Stop talking! So she wants to go back to her castle. Anyway,
just translating.
What she talk have nothing to do with this dialogue, that, which is why I think it's annoying. Anyway, so... She's saying the other guy is either in trouble or just took her money and just ran away. I think. Anyway, so she's thinking slow, so maybe she's sending me to do things. I think you understand, you all get this. You all played a lot of RPGs, you know how this works. This way. Level 12? I'm already level 12? I have no idea how many levels I have. That's interesting. There's something large moving around me. Okay, anyway. It's nice to see there's actually people on the road, but I don't think that's what's gonna happen in real life. Anyway. Some boars. Doing their board things. Oh! A giant stone monster is moving. That's the big thing that's moving. Ah, they're neutral. I need to get on top of the cliff. Oh, hello, you're here. Nice to see you. apparently this is a territory of a guild that's a Toho fan. If you know what's Toho, just Google T-O-H-O-U. Okay, he's just complaining about things being old tsundere and stuff. Okay, I'll just continue with the quest.
Okay.
Now we just have to go see Eden. Remember the adventurer he hired? Oh, that's a horse. I can press R to cut grass. Okay, cutting grass. Okay. What does the grass do? Can I eat the thing? Eat? No, cannot eat. I think it's probably a crafting ingredient, but I think it's a nice to like, it required no tools for me to harvest the thing. Apparently there's some parkour element in this game as well. Okay, it doesn't really lead to anywhere. I think I'm getting close to the stone cave. Oh, apparently it's underground. I have to go that way. What? Oh, there's a bunch of soldiers in here already. They cleared everything. I don't know why people are getting worried. Like, there's no monster spawning and turning everyone into zombies or something. Just people inside. A bunch of soldiers. Lots of soldiers. There's statues. Without head. Apparently some of the stone is floating and nobody thinks it's weird. It's because there's magic. And I'm getting a lot of... Oh, that's just advertisement. See the thing there? That's just advertisement. It's just so annoying. Okay, so that's it and let's talk. Okay, this is fate to lead you here. Okay. He's complaining about the princess. By the way, she's a princess. And that's why she have a castle. She think she's getting really like impatient or whatever. Anyway. If you get this, please just go back. It's dangerous. That's it. Oh, hello, Dark Saint. Okay, there's a quest. Okay. So he thinks there's a bad feeling towards this person. This person is not good, maybe? Oh, that's okay. So there's some ancient relic with a floating stone cube. Continue. There's the relic's aura feels like the dark spirit thing's aura. Good. I think I'm a mage. That's what a wizard does. Okay. Hello, girl. Eda,
koko mite.
She said, Eda, look here. There's something wrong with the ceramic, he said. Is it fault of this guy? I think pointing at me. He's saying, I'm weak, but I have dark aura. I can actually translate this thing in real time. I think my Japanese skill is actually really honed. And he thinks I'm not awakened. And the dark... He thinks I have dark aura, I can be awakened, but the dark spirit is trying to prevent them from helping me. And dark spirit just go in and activated the Ranak thing, I guess. And, of course, he have some dark plans, and I think time is stopping. Time is stopping for everyone else, apparently. And there's some massive thing. Dark thing. Oh, this is a symbol. This is an icon of the game. This is an icon you click to start the game. Hello, big T's. And the thing is gone. Let's talk to
Eda.
So what we know from that cinematic, the Dark Saint is bad, I think. He's trying to awake me because I used to be something bad too. And these people are trying to help me. dark spirit got awakened from the Ramek, I think. Something. He knows what just happened to me. And he gave me an advice. Do not be lured into bad things. If you become bad, there's bad things going to happen to you. Sorry for translating. It's easier to translate that way. Anyway, it's difficult to tell you, but if you experience a lot of things, you will understand. Anyway, so just next quest. And I just got the bag expansion. Okay, that's... No, no. Oh, that's the reward of the quest, if I finish this quest. So, anyway, now I'm trying to gather experience. Now, so you have to talk to people. Okay, so there's a bunch of pictures. They're amazing, apparently. Just some ancient pictures. There's... Okay. So they made some ancient weapons. So I guess I have to look into these statues. Okay. First ancient person. Okay, so this is just old background story. Okay, two something something fighting something. And that's it, I got it. And there's another. Oh, this is five. This is two, as you can see, Roman numerals two. And tell sky, dark stone, disaster blessing, ancient Kava tribe, Edana tribe leader, strong power, Kava tribe leader. Okay. So there's some ancient people. See the third. Okay, and that tribe got together with the barbarians. Dark Stone was, that is Dark Stone's, you know, Dark Stone's guardian, Edana has become adventure story listening small child. A bunch of small child listening to the story of this person. Sad those, and this person that the kids are listening to story of got buried in dark stone and light is dead. I guess this person is dead. Of course everyone dies. And this person will be awakened from death. And everyone in the tribe got really scared, or like surprised. I think surprise is a better word. Anyway, let's just continue. I have no idea, is this prophecy or something that actually happened?
Okay.
He's just trying to, like, not give all the story to me at once. I'm a bad spirit. Okay. He's like, did you see my teeth? I've got teeth. Anyway, so that's just asking me to kill some tree spirits. I have no idea why, but I'm just following the quest. Anyway, I think I played for like 1.5 hours. I'm just going to end this episode here. I think that's enough for my first impression of the game. I think, well, yeah, it's a nice game, nice fancy graphics. Probably worth playing if you're looking for an MMO. I am not going to play this because I still have papers to read, papers to write, experiments to do. I guess it, I'm glad I played this for like 1.5 hours. I know roughly how everything works. I think there's some nice system like the knowledge thing. That's nice. I haven't got to crafting yet. Maybe I'll make another episode about how I learn the crafting and stuff. Maybe not. But anyway. The translation is terrible. I have no idea. I don't know how the English translation is. Maybe it's gonna be better. I think the main reason I just hated the game is I don't like the company. Because they make a bunch of terrible games. I have a lot of green. Anyway. Oh, the action's absolutely nice, because it's like, you can actually, like, I made comment on that already. Anyway. So, that's it. See you next time. Bye-bye. Well, of course, in other games, probably.